don't want to be sold. We are children that need to be loved.
This is gonna be some tough love, and I'm not sure you're ready to hear it, but I feel like you need to. You're actually hurting yourself more when you hold on to someone for dear life versus just letting them go. I know it seems scary. I know it seems like it's going to be the most painful thing in the world to let them go, but it's actually the opposite. It's harder to hold on for dear life.
Learning to unlove you took me years.
Trying to forget your favorite coffee shop.
The food you love, the movies that made you cry.
And the way you made me feel, even if I only saw you from across the room.
It took me years.
And it took you what seemed to be seconds.
Because you fell out of love with me while you were in love with me.
The look you gave me slowly started to fade away.
You didn't enjoy your favorite food.
You didn't laugh or cry at movies, and your phone gave you more dopamine than any of my kisses could ever.
Learning to unlove you took me years.
It took you seconds.
Because you were doing it all along.
And didn't have the decency to tell me.
I've been holding my breath. I've been counting to 10 over something you said.
If the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you.
But you ain't really good.
What is love? Not like the song. But I don't know, I feel alone in this, but I don't know what a healthy relationship is supposed to look like. And that makes me really sad.
It's when she walks in that door. No, I'm just kidding. If you know the song, you know.
I don't believe that there's any unrealistic version of love. And you shouldn't sacrifice any dream that's in your head to date somebody just because it fits. Love is everything that you hope for and dreamed of and are scared of all at the same time. It is everything. Because it's made for you to feel it in every single bone of your body. And if you are not feeling, then you are not loving. You are just stuck in a place that you think you should be.
Just thought I'd let you know that I'm still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Just praying to a God that I don't believe in. Cause I got time, she got freedom. Cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even.
Is it terrifying?
No, I don't think so. It's the way it is, you know. Everything must come to an end. The drip finally stops.
See you on the other side.
She treats me like I'm somebody.
Yeah, but would she love you if you were nobody?
Nobody loved me when I was nobody.
I did.
Lately, life has felt a little bit like it's closing in on me. like someone is standing on my chest in combat boots, tap dancing on my fear-infested body, almost as if they were mocking the way that it makes me feel. I don't remember exactly when it started because it wasn't always this bad. I think maybe it was one foot at first and then the other, then the body weight until someone started piling on bricks too. But if I'm honest, I don't remember what it feels like to breathe. I'm not just talking about inhaling and exhaling, I am talking about really taking in a breath, filling your lungs, allowing the air to give life to your body, inflating in pure bliss, and just when your chest has reached its capacity, when it feels like you are so full of this amazing feeling that you can't draw in anymore, you blow out the overwhelming euphoria and you are left with something that feels just as wonderful. I miss that feeling. I'm trying to get it back, so if I could just get the goddamn combat boots off my chest, maybe I could breathe again.
How do I trust again? I stay up all night, tell myself I'm alright.
The more I fall in love with you, the more you fade away. With every stroke of a brush, you disappear into the canvas. Like I'm painting a memory I've never lived.
You're not here.
Some people will never ask for your side of the story, because the side they heard fits the description of how they want to feel about you. Listen to that again, but y'all don't want to talk about it.
Oh, I loved you. I think I loved you harder than I'd ever loved anyone, and I thought you felt the same about me. But you didn't. You didn't, did you?